Okay, I see her. She's two cabs ahead on the right. Just stay with her, okay?
Finally. Finally, you're doing this. You're gonna confront her.
Yes, I am gonna confront her.
Yeah. Oh, this is so exciting.
Totally.
What are you gonna say?
I'm gonna say, Stella, I'm sorry things didn't work out.
No!
Yes, we're gonna talk about this like adults. She can tell me her side, and I'm gonna listen.
Oh.
Probably should have done a little more of that before.
Driver, can you run us into the nearest lamppost? Everyone, buckle up. Not you, Ted.
Ted, you gotta get mad right now. Come on! Dig deep!
Dude, come on. This isn't about me waving my arms, stamping my feet, and getting really mad. This is about Stella and I finally communicating. I mean, clearly that
Stella hated Star Wars! She lied to you! Search your feelings, Ted. You know it to be true.
Well, that's her business.
Come on, Ted. She left you at the altar.
I don't understand!
Where's she going? Her cab just missed the turn for the Lincoln Tunnel.
Why would anybody buy takeout food and bring it all the way back to New Jersey anyway?
Maybe she's going to her office.
No.
The waiter asked her, and we need utensils. And then she said, no, I'm just going straight home.
If she's going home, why are we still heading? Oh my God. Tony lives downtown. Home is Tony's apartment. She was gonna make me move to New Jersey, and then she moves into the city with Tony? Son of a bitch! No!
Finally, finally, buddy!
I am so angry right now!
I know, and I love it! Yeah, that is awesome, sir! We'd be happy to cover the cost of that window crank! I love Angry Ted!
So do